Okay, welcome everyone. This is the first intermediate zoo, which is a zoo that already exists, but all animals are in very small shelters with different exhibits as well. And that's not good. Actually, it's not good at all. Can I zoom out? Yeah, I can. I guess I. Oh, I don't have much money. But I guess I have first to make the animals happy. And then see how it turns out. And thus. Okay, so first of all, I have to make the animals happy because I can't adopt new one and I need 8 different types of animals. And that's first to, I don't know where to begin actually, to be completely honest. Oh, there are 4 animals. I thought I've seen 3, but there are 4. Yeah, let's do first the rhinoceros then. Let's make first a bigger exhibit. Well, maybe that's too small either. The one who made the show was not very kind to animals. It seemed he doesn't like animals at all. And now, yeah, now there are 2 doors. And that is not good because rhinoceros is still in a very small exhibit. Let's yes, I'm sure. It looks like you already liked space. I don't know what this is, to be completely honest. Savannah grass. Let's keep savannah. Put some savannah grass in it. Let's do that. Actually, I don't think you need that terrain type. I don't know why I begin with rhinoceros, but I guess it don't really matters. So, actually, this is a mission. You need animals happy in a zoo, which was I don't know how to say it in English actually, which was being badly managed. I should have known that you can call it that way. But whatever, who cares? Let's do not change this exhibit because he may escape and I don't. Make my guest upset. Is the rhinoceros that happy already? Not by this actually, which Really, that's the only animal who's angry. How is it even possible? But whatever, let's put some fresh water in it. Salt water in it. I guess he doesn't need water at all. That's weird, actually. But actually need fresh water. Why is he unhappy if I put fresh water in it? Tell me why. See, oh. Now he's happy. Yeah, but that was too much. That was my bad. But I have the idea he was not happy yet. Earlier, when I put fresh water in it. And someone is knocking on the door, so that's okay. I actually resumed the game because someone was knocking on the door, but that person's already gone, so let's go further. I didn't like when there's visits when you don't know about it. But I can further with recording. But now I have maybe put some montage work. And I don't want actually to put letters in it, which happened by the tutorials. I can actually see which foyer he wants now. The umbrella down someone like that. Oh. The Bengal tiger, but at least it's not the rhinoceros. Because his expert is more suited than from the other animals. But is kind the unhappiest, however, let's put a shot in it. And I don't know what she... Yeah. But I put already trees in it, so I can see where is the sand and something like that. But a suitable is 84%. So, I hope, yeah, no, I don't know if that's enough. Oh wait, this? Oh. Is there something wrong with the PC? And my neighbor have the music allowed on actually again. Which was stopped yet, so I don't know how long the parts generations are. I don't want actually to make them very longer than 20 minutes. It's kind of the max I want to upload some stuff. Is that sand? Doesn't he need more dirt than sand? Let's try. I know, I may not adopt animals anymore. Is the rhinoceros that sad? No, not rhinoceros actually. Oh, he's a lot... But he's a lot hungry. But it changes every time. Red face means you can't adopt animals, or green face means you can adopt animals in this mission. Animal Happiness is 51, which has the Campbox at the most angry at this moment. So let's do them first. Well, that was good English. Last Friday told someone to get ice cream because it's going to be 25 degrees. It was not 25 degrees yet, but for today it will be 25 degrees. But why won't you take ice cream if it's going to get 25 degrees and it's not already 25 degrees? Some people are really weird, I guess. I'm not like ice creams either that much. Maybe I eat more ice cream if they were smaller, but I'm not someone who wants to have ice cream every week. And now I want to split my exhibit with that exhibit. Wait, actually, let's actually make it a little bit larger. Yes, I'm sure. And let's split this one too. Actually, and I don't know where is this fence is here because it isn't good for anything. Our jambox needs hill terrain. Maybe jambox need hill terrain. But yeah, let's try the mountain type actually. But I'm on the wrong. I don't know. Oh wait, here I can find it. Gravel? No, not gravel. Which did you see on asphalt? No, definitely not asphalt. Brownstone. Let's try graystone actually, which was the wrong one. And brownstone is not the wrong one, but not the right one either, I guess. Maybe brownstone is the good one. I don't know. I'm going to check. Savannah grass. That comes me for me as a surprise. Or maybe I just don't know things that could form jambox. I think if Mars is over, then I'm going to split the copper two actually. Sorry, I hope you're that enjoying, because I can't add it in me. Oh wait, that's too much of an. Maybe they already told me that, but I wasn't paying that much of attention. The sand terrain. Let's put some sand. I don't know actually either if these sandbox are both males or both females or from a different gender. Because if there are two males or two females, you can't make a bird. Let's do this again. Maybe the exhibit I make was a little too big for two jambox. Dirt, no, still not enough. Sand, I mean. Oh, but dirt terrain was actually good. And let's put some fresh water in that there. And the door is completely on the wrong side, I see. I'm working on it. But let's first do the door. Hey, I can adopt a lot of animals actually. I never seen a mission before where you can adopt that much of animals. But however, I need to go to the fence. That was the was what was I do? What was I going to do? Well, that was very good English again. Suitable is 57%, but they aren't happy at all. Because there's still not enough sand and there's still not enough dirt. Maybe there's too much of an crash actually. The monkeys are screaming all the time. I can't see why they like dirt that much. Okay, I put a little sand and then put a little dirt in it, but... Oh, wait. Sand is still happy, but I can see the point of getting more dirt in it. Oh wait, it is already 75 suitable. So if it now only put the white piece in it, and I put a shelter in, then this exhibit is good to go actually. Because the animals happy is 75, this already 75, must be 75, and this exhibit is already 75. So if I kept a little above that middle, it might be good. And that is the white shelter. And animal happiness still 25. That is not much, to be completely honest. Don't see to have mills. But I know jambox are savannah grass, and where are the jambox? I can't see the jambox. No, that's definitely not enough. Maybe desert. Well, whatever. Quiver tree. I don't know. But it is the white tree. Oh yeah, I forgot. In the desert, you have a lot of trees. I should have known that. Some rocks. No, I guess I'm done with the camp box. If I make it done, zoo eating is 55. That's still not quite good. And I still don't have a lot of cash. And I think I'm going first to make the chimpanzees happy, because this still screaming a lot. Yeah, the is not big enough. Is that searching for that one? I don't know why, to be completely honest, but I was searching for that one. Sea lion? Sweet, but... There must be some way to get money, to be honest. How do you... I pass you waiting. Okay, but we're already in April, and I just have done two animals. So, and this is... Oh wait, that is not the fence which I was searching for. Oh, and I see it is April, so I'm going to stop and you see me in the... oh, bitch, I'm confusing you guys now. But I see you back in part 2.